Hello there, everyone. I miss seeing your cute little faces more and more every week. This is our second week of summer school, and our whole theme for the summer is Michigan. If you hold your hand up, it looks like Michigan. And that's why Michigan is nicknamed the Mitten State. And Michigan is a wonderful place to live. We have seasons, we have the Great Lakes, we have apple orchard, and we have a city that they nickname Motown, but it's Detroit. And don't forget the word Motown or Detroit, because that's what we're gonna talk about today. The music that people think about when they think about Detroit is called Motown music. Some of the other things we think about when we think about Detroit is the cars. Detroit is the car capital, excuse me, of the whole entire world. You can also go to Detroit and go to a baseball game at Comerica Park. Next, you will see the art murals that are painted all over Detroit. And then after that, I'm going to show you some examples of some art projects that you can do with your mom or your dad today. Enjoy! Here are three art projects that you can do at home. I didn't go to the store for any of these, and some of these we've done in class before. A lot of this stuff we can attach to the wheelchairs. We tape it or we do that with a clamp. This activity is kind of like marble art. I just put paint in a bowl. And then I use a brush and I put some over it. And if you put it in the pan, and just roll it back and forth. Makes a cute little art project. another one that we've done a lot of. We put paint right on tin foil. And the kids can just use their hands. It just makes it a really fun activity. And then you could add, if you have little papers of fishies or anything that goes with, or foam letters or anything the kids would like to put on there. Activity. If you draw a picture, I'm going to make a butterfly. I'm going to use purple. I'm going to give them some spots. I'm going to give them some pink spots. I'll give them some eyes and a mouth. And then we're going to put some water on it. And it makes the colors bleed a little. So it looks like a pretty little butterfly.